This week, we're off balance on purpose in Phoenix. The bells there in the distance, the church bells at St. Mary's Basilica going off, reminding us, hey, it's time. It's time to do something, to go somewhere. So let me ask you, how well do you use your time? Notice I didn't say manage your time because I don't think about it that way. I don't really think we truly manage time. I think we manage energy. And what I mean by that is energy is something that's fluid and you have the capacity to control. If you have a low energy level, there's something you can do. You can get up and move. You can create more energy. You can eat more nourishing foods or get hydrated. You can get rest and you can use your energy wisely. You can manage your energy so that when you're at your peak energy state and you're thinking most clearly, you can say, all right, this is it. I'm going to dedicate myself to important work. But we don't manage time. We use time because time isn't fluid. It's solid. It follows a schedule. So we have to use it wisely and recognize that every moment we're making different decisions throughout our life, and those decisions about how we use our time will ultimately determine who we become, what we accomplish, how we influence others. So we use time, for example, by showing up on time, by being punctual, by arriving when you say you would, and that means instead of being always in a rush, that you leave room for error, that you account for maybe some unexpected roadblocks that might be, you know, in your way between where you are and where you want to be at a certain time. In fact, arrive early, because when you do, then you're totally relaxed and you can use that time to, you know, get into your list or to make some phone calls or to just make sure you're staying ahead of your schedule rather than reacting and letting time really manipulate you, which is what most people do. We can use time by putting things on our calendars where we can be proactive and we can work on our skills and work on our disciplines and do what's most important in order to accomplish our goals. And yes, we use our time in order to manage our energy by resting, by making sure we get the adequate amount of sleep that we need each night, by being calm and ready in the moments, by doing our daily disciplines, our prayer, our meditation to keep us centered. That happens because you're intentional about how you use time. So this week, give that some thought and understand and experiment with how you can manage your energy in order to better use your time. Stay off balance on purpose. I'll see you soon.